What's y'all talking about?
We're talking about what was preached today.
What about
it? It was God's love. God's love is sacrifice.
And sometimes it can hurt.
But mostly it's caring. But I know one thing's for sure. He loves me.
No, I know he loves me. No, stop it. I know that he loves me.
No, I know he loves me because Matthew 22, verse 37 and 39 says, Jesus said unto him, thou shalt love the Lord with all thy heart, with all thy soul, and with all thy mind. This is the first and great commandment, and the second one is like unto it. Thou shalt love thy neighbor with all thy heart.
Matthew is a good description, but John 15:13 says, the greater man that loved him this lay down his life for his friends. 1 John 4:8 says, he that lovely and knowing not God, for God is love.
Matthew is a good scripture. John is a good scripture, and 1 John is a good scripture. But Proverbs 10:12 says, hatred stirs up strife, but love covers all sins. Proverbs 17:17 says, a friend loveth at all times, and a brother is one for adversity.
Yeah. Okay. Matthew's a good scripture. 1 John and John's a good scripture. And Proverbs is a good scripture. But 1 John 3:16-18 says, hereby perceive we the love of God, because he laid down his life for us, and we ought to lay down our lives for the brother. But whoso hath this world's good, and seeth his brothers have need, and shutteth up his bowels of compassion from him, how dwelleth the love of God in him? My little children, let us not love in word, neither in tongue, but in deed and in truth. But the scripture that mostly defines God's love to me is John 3:16.
Oh, we know that scripture. It says,
for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
Will begin to move in this place. People can be healed and delivered Spirit just for him to bless his holy name.
Yes.
And he's not able to do it.
Worship him. Oh.
Hallelujah.